Now, I want you to turn over to Psalms 103. Turn over to Psalms 103 so you can see this connection here. As you're turning, let me share with you. There's three basic things that we always look at. We always look at what we want to eat, what we want to drink, and what we want to wear. Now, think about it now. That's the main thing that we're always looking at. What I'm going to drink, what I'm going to eat, and what I'm going to wear. Here is God says, I got all of this covered. Do not worry. If you look in Matthew, the 6th chapter, he tells you clearly, do not worry. If I put clothes on grass, do not worry. If a sparrow flies and can get something to eat, do not worry. Worry. If you know that animals that have no mind, they just have an instinct, and I take care of them, why are you worrying? And you are at the pinnacle of my creation. Do not worry.